Okay, so Xbox Cloud Gaming is one of the best thing to happen to mobile gamers ever. I mean, you can play Xbox games straight on your phone. You don't have to download these games. They're just streaming with Xbox's servers, and the whole thing is just awesome. Now, I've been using this service for probably a little bit over a year. I was in the beta, but now they technically officially released it. And, you know, I've played everything that's currently out. They do release games every once in a while, but here are my top five. We're going to kick things off here with Doom because it's amazing. Second, we've got Halo. Third, Mortal Kombat. Fourth, Gears of War. And fifth, Killer Instinct. Now, if you guys want to learn more about Xbox Cloud Gaming, you could also check out some resources below in the description and get on our tech newsletter we send out one email a week. For now, let's get into some of this gameplay.
Responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you
course, before we get more into this, we would like to recommend you guys check out the Ignition Poker app. If you're someone who likes to take down massive pots while sitting on the couch watching Netflix, this is hands down one of the best poker apps to try out. Now, the cool thing is they offer both free and real money games. They've also got $1 million payout tournaments to buy into all throughout the month. Ignition has also built a solid reputation for fair play, quick payouts, and of course, hosts some of the softest competition online. If you would like to start stacking your chips and dips, we will have some resource links below in the description for how you can get started.
promised. Now I finish what he could not. Defiant.
Previously on Gears.
Dave,
Pause.